What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to mirror your Oculus Quest 2 on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. The Oculus Quest 2 is a great virtual reality device that gives users awesome experiences. However, if you're using the Quest 2 with a group of people in the real world, you'll want to share what you see so they aren't kept in the dark. Thankfully, Meta makes it easy to cast what you see through the Oculus Quest 2 to an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Now let's walk through the steps to mirror your Oculus Quest 2 on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Before you get started, you'll need to make sure that both your Oculus Quest 2 and your iPhone, iPad, or Android device are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. I'll put links in this video's description and pinned comment you can use to check what wireless network you're connected to on those devices. Step 2. Launch the Oculus app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device and then tap the casting icon at the top of the screen. The casting screen is shown, with a message on the screen asking you to allow Oculus to access your local network. Step 3. Tap Next to let Oculus access your local network. A pop-up appears asking if Oculus can find and connect to devices on your local network. Step 4. Tap OK to let Oculus find and connect to devices on your local network. You'll now see Oculus devices connected to your local network in the list on this screen, including the Quest 2 that you want to connect to and mirror the screen of. Step 5. Tap the Oculus Quest 2 you want to mirror on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. A message appears briefly letting you know that the Oculus Quest 2 is searching for your device before a Cast 2 window pops up at the bottom of the screen. Step 6. Tap this phone in the Cast 2 section. That window will close and you'll now see your iPhone, iPad, or Android device is shown as connected to your Oculus Quest 2. Step 7. Tap the Start button displayed directly beneath your device. After a few seconds, you'll see what's shown in your Oculus Quest 2 display on your iPhone, iPad, or Android screen. You can stop casting your Oculus Quest 2 to an iPhone, iPad, or Android device by tapping your mobile device's screen to bring up a menu and then tapping Stop Casting. Your Quest 2 will stop being mirrored on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.